How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age goop?
All right, I've put up with this for an hour. You wanted to talk. So talk.
We can do this another time. Got a shower.
Is it about Bruce?
What? Makes you think that?
I know everything about you, Dick Grayson. You love flaky cereal. You cried when I broke up with you. And do you check out your own ass in the mirror every chance you get? But mostly I know that you keep not looking at that suit.
Pretty sure I broke up with you.
You know what? Fine.
Yes, it's about Bruce. We fought before I went to Bloodhaven. He told me never to take the mask up. Not like him. Babs, it's taking everything I have not to screw this up. Everything he built. It's in my hands.
You don't have to do it alone, dumbass. Why do you think Bruce trained all of us?
I always forget how smart you are. Okay, this is gross. You are really sweaty.
Hey!
Basil, you have to stop.
You okay, Clayface? You don't look good.
To be sure, I think I'll need even more clay.
Is that it? Clayface, that you, buddy?
definitely need more of this.
What have we here? More surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Clayface, what happened to you? More of this clay.
I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again.
Can you hear me, Clayface?
Thanks! Appreciate it!
That's gotta be enough. Hey, Belfry, I got some of that weird clay for you to look at.
Thanks. Get back here and we'll take a look.
There's new data on the evidence board. How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
We'd need an entire wiki just to keep up.
Don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Just getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Identity of mysterious self-help guru Dr. Q has been revealed. Gotham's clown queen of crime, Harley Quinn, took to the stage at the Monarch Theater to address legions of devout followers in a stirring speech broadcast across social media. Quinn is the criminal alias of former Arkham psychiatrist Dr. Harlene Quinzel, who was stripped of her certification after complaints of questionable practices during a tenure at the asylum. Quinn has since racked up numerous convictions for crimes ranging from mischief to grand larceny. Meanwhile, Dr. Q has been under investigation by the FDA for numerous infractions related to false medical claims, as well as the unlicensed sale of controlled substances. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
First muggings, now the docks. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Stolen recording equipment? This must be related to those robberies at Elliot Studios. Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. Who would bother stealing this? Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace. All right, Clayface. Where are you?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at him too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
Yeah, can't complain.
Alone, in the dark. No, not alone. Him.
on real events. Yeah, right. That's not creepy at all.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him. Come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
Thank you. I'm done! Defractor! No!
Not as easy as it looks, huh? Time for an encore! I'll show you how it's done. I won't let you keep laughing! This'll make me famous!
Belfry? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.
There's new stuff on the board.
Quinn, the criminal mastermind running a pseudoscience cult under the name Dr. Q, has been taken into police custody. Quinn is accused of distributing neural implants to the unsuspecting public that tampered with impulse control. The devices allegedly allowed Quinn to create an army of Gothamites who reportedly followed her every command. Quinn will be held at Blackgate Prison, where she faces a litany of charges, provided they manage to keep her in custody long enough to stand trial. I'm Moon Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I better get going. Any citizens still inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Lucky me.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I'm in. No sign of Clayface yet.
He's definitely there. He said he'd see us at the premiere, remember?
Stop me! You'll die here!
good here, Belfry.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
There's a smelting factory to the west of your location.
That should be the trick.
Just like Batman, always running away! Running won't save you!
Of your location.
That should do the trick.
Just like Batman, always running away. I'll catch you sooner or later. Save you! to see! You're starting to get on my nerves! You'll be dead in a minute!
Looks like you had some fun.
As much fun as you're gonna have writing the report for all this.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
That's Gotham for you. Keeps you on your toes.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually.
Thank you for that. She really doesn't like you, huh?
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
data was added to the board.
And just like that, Harley's back at Blackgate.
If she calls again with more research, let it go to voicemail.
I don't think I'll be eating ice cream.
That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change. The battlefronts shift. But the costs still add up.
Both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.
pleasure!
Thanks a lot, jackass.
I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Told you we're on the same side.
Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
Stand there! Give yourself up!
Just remember, you owe me one.
Elena Moreno. She's a judge. Judge, you gonna tell me where she is?
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
That was easy.
Hey, Belfry. Looks like the mob's got nothing to do with Moreno. But they mentioned something interesting with the regulators.
Good work. Hopefully we'll find Moreno soon.
Look at that.
some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly.
Read in progress.
We have new clues for the board. I don't think I'll be eating ice cream anytime soon.
Because of what Dr. Quinzel did?
No. Someone keeps eating it all.
I'll keep a batch hidden for you somewhere safe. I'm not looking forward to the day we'll see Dr. Quinzel again.
That might be sooner than you think. Her stunt at the hospital is blowing up on social media. Some people even want her to start her own talk show.
Gotham never ceases to baffle me. It's done. The Wayne Foundation has just made a sizable donation to Gotham General Hospital.
Thanks, Alfred. They'll need as many donations as possible to repair the damage Harley caused.
Perhaps I could arrange an interview for you to invite others to do the same.
Good idea. Set it up.
people took that implant so readily. And from Harley Quinn.
In moments of desperation, people will search for even the faintest glimmer of hope.
And Harley preyed upon exactly that.